Hello everyone, welcome to my channel India. India is very famous for its tradition and culture. Historically, India attracted many people because of its different culture. Today we will see some interesting habits that the world want to learn from India. Namaste. A common way of greeting people in India using the word Namaste. Namaste is usually spoken with slight bow and hand pressed together near chest. This lovely message shows respect and gratitude for the person you are greeting. In an effort to stop the spread of the coronavirus, most of the people, including global leaders, are using the Indian greeting of Namaste. Next one is drinking water without touching mouth. Indians does not drinking water directly from bottle with mouth. But Western countries have a habit to drinking water from bottles directly with mouth. But when we drink water directly from bottle, the water fall back into the bottle along with the saliva, which contains millions of bacteria. So if someone else drink water from same bottle, these bacteria easily transfer to that person and make many diseases. Take bath after haircut. Take a bath after shower is still practiced in India. Once they return from a haircutting salon, they do not touch any household object without taking bath. Reason behind is the little ends of our haircut might fall into food and hair does not get digested, and it may cause many problems in our stomach. Next one is eating with hands. Eating with hand is a part of Indian culture. Traditionally, right hand is used to eat. Indian foods are not exactly designed to be eaten with spoon and fork. People must wash their hands and clean it before eating. Eating through spoons look hygienic, but a hand wash before eating is much better than a spoon. However, it has many benefits. Eating with hand increases blood circulation, digestion, and reduces overeating. Next is remove shoes before enter the house. Indians have been trained from their childhood to remove their shoes before entering the house because they think their holy home is a temple and so we must keep it clean. Footwear carries bacteria from outside and hence if carried into the house without removing, it will spread all over the floor and causes many diseases. Leaving footwear outside means leaving all the dirt outside. Next one is fasting. Fasting is very common and integral part in Indian culture. This is the way to represent sincerity and gratitude to the God. But scientifically, it is used to change the function of cells, genes and hormones and also used to lose weight and energize our metabolism. Next one is take a bath after attending funeral. Indians believe that it's very important that a person who has attended a funeral must take a bath before entering their home. Once a person died, the body loses its ability to fight bacteria and start to decompose. The people who has attended the funeral are exposed to the dead body and hence the bacteria that participate in the decomposition of a dead body. That is the reason Indians take bath immediately after the funeral before touching anything or anyone. These are the 7 habits the world must follow from India. Thank you.